receive the benediction. And now may the love of God the Father, who sent forth his Son Jesus in order to purchase us as his bride, and the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, who loved the Father and was loved by the Father, laid himself down for us, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, without whose presence we would not be able to be in communion with God, be with us as we seek to live out a life of communion, of fellowship, of consuming our love for him, and of laying ourselves down as our Lord Jesus did, today and this week and forevermore. Amen. Thank you for joining us. May you and I be encouraged to love the Lord, to run after the Lord, to be in communion with him in word and in prayer and in deed, so that we can reflect his love for the world through our words and through his actions for our neighbors. Lord bless you. Enjoy the beautiful day that we have ahead of us today on Sunday, and we hope to see you again next time. God bless.